Welcome to this learning video on MailTree, which is also known as InTree or Inbox. What is MailTree activity? You are in a certain management position in the organization. You have resumed office after many days. You have a number of mails waiting for you in your inbox. You are expected to respond to them in a specific time. The competencies typically assessed in MailTree exercise are strategic orientation and critical thinking, SOCT, customer centricity, CC. I will not read out the detailed behaviors. Please take a look at it and you can come back to it later on. People development, PD. Problem solving and decision making, PSDM. I will now do for you a sample MailTree exercise. The Farmdale India case and current situation and challenges are already known to you and we will not repeat them here. In case you want to recap, please go through the learning videos on case analysis and presentation and employee role play. Situation for this exercise is, you are Saurabh Joshi, Senior Project Manager, HVAC, Farmdale India. You resumed office today after being away on a business trip for 15 days. It is 9 a.m. and you have to go for a day-long client meeting come presentation at 9:30 a.m. You want to respond to 5 mails in your inbox. The instructions for this exercise: 1. You must prioritize the mails, 1 being highest and 5 being lowest priority. Number 2. You cannot send any attachments or enclosures with your response. Number 3. Delegating the task to someone or a response like "I will revert on this" or "let's meet and discuss" are not considered of much value. Your response should be clearly outlining your analysis, approach, decision, and action on the concerned matter. Your response need not be long but should demonstrate your thinking clarity. Bullet points will do. As in case analysis and presentation, teaching on how to do well in MailTree in an online format is challenging. What I will do is to show you on the slides key issues in a mail and then read out the full mail to you. After that, I will read out the complete response I have made while showing some key points on the slides. How does that sound? Okay, the first mail is from AB, Project Manager, Farmdale Paris. Subject: unacceptable attitude of your engineers. The mail goes, "Hi Saurabh, this is to put on record our telephonic conversation last week with your team member Anil Raman. There were 2 serious and 3 moderate errors in the HVAC design sent by your office 2 weeks back for the XYZ airport project. Your team has missed including 2 key changes in the design that were telephonically conveyed to one of your engineers. He had acknowledged this through a WhatsApp message. Anil informed me that the concerned engineer had quit Farmdale India within 15 days of his having received the information. Anil has refused to own the responsibility for the serious lapse, stating that the change information should have been conveyed through a proper change request from Farmdale Paris and should have been accepted by Farmdale India. He told us last week that he would make necessary changes after proper request from Farmdale Paris, its acceptance by Farmdale India, and agreement on cost change. This is preposterous and unacceptable. Your team was informed and the change request was acknowledged. If your team members leave, it is not my responsibility. If you have poor internal communication, it is your problem. Our people here have an impression that Formdale India is using procedures to hide their inefficiencies and try to pass on unnecessary costs to us. I need your immediate confirmation on 1. Your commitment that the revised designs for XYZ Airport project are received by us latest within 7 days with all changes incorporated. There will be no extra cost to us. In coming days, let us agree on your position on delivery issues, errors and delays. This will enable us to decide on our plan of action regarding getting work done from Formdale India. Thank you. Signed, AB. Now this mail I have assigned priority 1 as it deals with a serious customer complaint. I'll read out the response to you. Hi AB, I just saw your mail being away on a business trip. First of all, I apologize that you were unhappy and anxious in the context of dealings between our two organizations. Let me address each of the issues in your mail. 1. The revised and complete designs will reach you in 7 working days from today. I will personally check them before they are sent to you. There will be some extra costs. However, I will bring it to you after designs are accepted by you. You and I will find mutually acceptable solution for it. Point number 2. You are aware that telephonic conversations have a tendency to get altered or lost many times. There already exists a change request process between our organizations. I strongly suggest that in future, this process is strictly followed by all concerned. You and I will conduct an awareness discussion in our respective teams, emphasizing need and benefit for this. Let us do it in next 5 working days. I feel privileged to work with a professional organization like Formdale Paris. Warm regards. Signed, Saurabh Joshi. And Saurabh has made a note to self. 1. Speak to Anil Raman on this matter. 2. Hold team meetings and discuss change request process. I'm in a very envious position of reading my own responses, and I'm going to give full 5 to me in all behaviors. Do you agree with me? Anyway, take a look at this and you can again come back to it later on. Let me again explain the acronyms to you. PSDM is problem solving and decision making. CC is customer centricity. This is mail 2. It is from business development manager of Formdale India, Ajay Ghosh. I'll read out the mail to you. Key points are listed here on this slide. Subject: high prices on HVAC design for Avon Metro Station project. Hi Saurav, I was informed today by my contact in the tender evaluation committee of Avon Metro Engineering Consultants that our prices for HVAC module, where we are still in contention for an order value of INR 45 million, is 17% higher than another global design company and about 1.6 times higher than a well-known Indian company. As it is, we have no chance of getting this order at this price. I have been told that the client design team is keen to have FI with them as they are impressed by our design quality through references. Another factor is they had a bitter experience of poor quality design from an Indian company in another project. Please let me know how we should proceed. Our MD and of course I are very keen to win this project, as this will serve as a good reference for us in future. Regards, Ajay Ghosh. I have assigned priority 2 to this mail as it deals with an important business development matter. My response: Dear Ajay, thanks for providing important dope on this tender. I am really surprised that we are significantly higher than the global design company. This is a matter of concern, and I propose following. 1. I will immediately get in touch with Formdale Paris. They have recently completed HVAC design work for a large metro project in Europe. I will check if we can get some design package from them for our project at lower cost, since their cost would have been already charged to their project. Number 2. Please set up a meeting for you and me with client's technical evaluation committee in next 3 days. I would like to understand whether the global company is working with exact tender specifications. My guess is some specifications were ambiguous in the tender and they might have taken a shortcut, thereby reducing costs. If that is the case, we can offer an option 2 at lower price. 3. I will have my team revisit calculations on man hours and come up with bare-bone costs. 4. I would like to build a lasting relationship with the consultants and the client. I will do my best to exceed the expectations on quality of design and meet their commercial expectations and win the order. Please feel free to connect with me anytime on this project. We must bag it. Regards, Saurav. Here again, I have shown the ratings to the response that I have given. Please take a look. Mail number 3. You have some key points here. The mail is from one of the employees in my department, Anjali. Subject: gender discrimination being faced by me. Dear sir, I have been working with Formdale India for past 3 years and have shown consistently good results. Twice in past 2 years, my work was appreciated by clients. I'm sorry to bring to your attention that of late I have been facing discrimination in the office. This started about 6 months back when I was transferred to Mr. Vikram's team. Because I do not join the evening and weekend drinking parties of Vikram sir and other men, I appear to be considered an outcast. I am being kept out of important assignments and I am being given routine and low-level work. Last week, there was a meeting Vikram sir had with one of our major clients where I had done major part of the design. However, Vikram sir did not take me for the meeting and instead took Balaji, who does not know much about this project. All this is demoralizing for me. I am approaching you to transfer me to another group where the boss is more gender sensitive. Otherwise, I'll have no option but to find another job. Thank you. Anjali, Design Engineer, HVAC. I have assigned priority 4 to this mail. While this is an important matter, but it is not as urgent at this moment. My response is, dear Anjali, I suggest you give your complaint to the HR manager. Thank you, Saurav. And I am sending a copy to HR manager. Our company policy on equal opportunities is very clear. Please look into this matter and take required action in next 3 days. Please keep me informed on this regularly. Please also organize workshops to sensitize employees on this important matter. The rating on my response to this mail, please have a look. Friends, we will stop here. Please watch the second and final video in this series titled Mail Tray Part 2 for more mails and conclusion. Happy learning.